The likely motives involve drugs, gangs, and jealousy. A breakthrough in the murders of a San Antonio couple whose burned bodies recently turned up in Medina and Nueces counties. Jesse DeGriotta reports the Medina County Sheriff says a young woman in custody and two Mexican Mafia members still on the loose wanted in connection with those deaths that may not have actually happened in Medina or Nueces counties.
Tracy Lynn Lemley and Jeremy Carrico allegedly were killed by two members of the Mexican Mafia, Christopher Lee Sanchez, 34, and John David Mendoza, 35. Both remain at large.
Every police agency, highway patrol, they all have that information. They're entered into the system, so it's just a matter of time and we will have them pinned down.
Unlike Lori Beth Martinez, 23, who turned herself in Saturday, now held under a $700,000 bond, charged with murder. The sheriff says there's a motive involving Martinez and Lemley.
Possibility of because of an affair that her boyfriend was having with the victim.
Killed at Martinez's apartment, the victim's bodies then were dumped and set on fire. Lemley in a plastic garbage can in a Medina County cornfield, Carrico in a plastic storage container in another field in Nueces County.
That level of violence is only compounded by things that we know that happened that I'm not going to give y'all today.
The sheriff still isn't saying how the victims were killed in Martinez's apartment just off Austin Highway, but he did say that they're looking for at least two other suspects besides those at large. And finally, although the bodies were found elsewhere, he says those responsible could still face capital murder charges in Bexar County because that's where Lemley and Carrico were killed. In Hondo, Jesse DeGuayado, KSAT 12 News.